Why don't you sit over there, next to Omar? Omar is our top student, and we're hoping he'll lead us to victory next week in the district spelling bee.
What are you doing in our class? You're old. Are you stupid or something?
Oh, picking on the new kid, huh? Well, at least my parents didn't name me Gamer.
Wow! I never knew you could make fun of someone for being homosexual.
And by laughing at other people's sexuality, somehow I feel better about my own.